Am I gonna take you to Disneyland with your being this bad?
New YouTube Red Family Plans. Six personalized accounts, just $14.99 per month. Tonight on Super Nanny.
Don't hit the wall.
Get over here and pick up these idols.
Really?
Joe visits the Potter family and meets a mom who gets no respect.
Let's take a look.
Hi, we're the Potters.
I'm Joy.
I'm Chris. We have four kids.
Noah is 10, Ryan is 7, Jake is 5, and Alexa is 4.
Ryan's out of here. Who's going to bed? I don't think that I get a lot.
He needs to get it under control. I do not like this.
This is my life.
I used to play video games, but Mom had felt that I'd already played enough. Don't choose a different activity, that's just what we're doing. But Ryan went straight on.
Yeah. But Caillou, when?
Oh, you are right now. In the end, I gave in and didn't really follow through what I wanted. What's not your job?
Shut up.
Tell him that he can't play it. Not only did Mom
need
the game controller, but she also allowed
well,
him
let's have a look.
And this boy has got his mom wrapped around his finger. I'm gonna go out for a while, okay? Later in the day, Mom went off to work and Dad insisted that Noah tidy his bedroom. When Mom is so soft, Dad is so extreme.
What is all this?
Sometimes my daddy gets really mad and I don't like it.
Pick up the Legos.
Oh.
Get back here now.
We don't exactly blame Noah for running away. Dad's tone and the way he manhandles him, it's not too scary for that boy.
Right, I'm going to give you one chance to pick these Legos up, and if I pick them up, then they're going to be taken away. Okay, well then say goodbye to your Legos then.
Dad was getting angry by the minute, so I left him upstairs to tidy up the toys.
Where's Noah? In there.
Huh?
In there. Get out, please, from there.
Noah, that's not safe. And when I came downstairs to see where Noah was, he was hiding in the ottoman away from Dad. And before I knew it, Dad was back. He's not done with Noah yet.
Noah!
You're quite out of muffins.
You know what I want to do right now?
Oh,
I shouldn't have to do this, but I will spell it out for you again. Get over here!
Don't leave that!
Get here now! Walk away from me! Get over here!
Don't leave it at me!
Because you don't do a single thing I ask you to do!
Dad completely lost it. He's out of control. He scares those kids. But he doesn't scare me, and I'm going to need to talk to him.
Go upstairs. So I don't have to drag you
so sleepy! What brings you here in my office? Aww!
The big mean dad will go away if you simply do
no!
the task you're being asked to do.
Good night!
Dad had asked Noah to stay in his room for the rest of the evening, but I just waited to...
Oh, no!
discipline in this house is really all over the place, because while Dad berates the kids, Mum pacifies by letting these kids all over her. Great house rules. But as they were right.
You're quite out of muffins. It's side table. Nunu hasn't had a tubby wash. I think you have to do a bunch of chores around the house.
I know that Dad's not completely there yet, but I'm making progress with him.
Coming up on Super Nanny, Dad tries to mend his relationship with Noah.
Just want to let you know, I was wrong.
But as I recall... You're quite out of muffin!
I know. They were going to learn together how to fix this thing.
Aww.
And let it off.
Come here. I'm going to give you a job.
Okay, give me a job.
Assemble the rocket.
Assemble the rocket. Noah, he just, like, lost his mind. It's right up his alley.
Which will be in theaters this February.
Are you sure? I, on the other hand, was a little bit apprehensive about... What am I going to bring to the table here? I think they remember this kid.
You should do one?
Yeah, I think I'll do it. I'm just
going to wait. I'm going to do the whole first. Perfect. The beautiful thing about this relationship right now is that the experience gave them the opportunity to talk to one another, to become closer, which is healing their relationship, isn't it?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh. Wow, it looks like he never even laughed. Goodbye, Piglet. Talk to my son.
I want to start fresh with him. I want him to know that I'm for real.
No, I needed to hear that. He needed to see his dad reaching out to him in that way. You're still not finished, aren't you? Because we can only keep saying sorry. You're still not finished. You're doing what's necessary. You put the home back in. Now it's time
Michael, get her downstairs!
And if he doesn't control his temper, he's gonna lose Nora's trust completely. The next evening, Mum asked Noah to put his things away.
Michael, get her downstairs! Michael, get her downstairs!
And it was the perfect opportunity for Dad to step back and allow Mum to take the lead when it came to discipline.
Do not call us
Michael. And win a tantrum.
Okay. If he fights you over that, then it's gonna break.
Oh no.
A lot of times I'd be called in to discipline and to see.
Michael, get her downstairs!
It's good to see.
I'm done.
I think that Mom did a fantastic job. Noah is aware that when you disrespect, there are consequences. And she took his spaceship away, and he had to go straight to bed.